What's up, everyone? This is Silver Slayer. If you are new into the silver stacking world, this will be the most important video you will ever watch, hands down. There are so many silver scams out there. There's so much fake silver floating around, and as silver becomes more popular, more new stackers are coming into the world of precious metals and not knowing where to buy from, where the legit places are. So that's why I'm making this video, so you won't have to find out the hard way like a lot of us did. Now, buying and selling are obviously the most important decisions. I mean, it's so easy to hold your silver, but buying, if you don't do properly, can screw you over, especially with selling. If you don't sell properly, you can screw yourself over. Everything in between that is all up to you. Those are the two things you have to get correct. You have to. There's no really wrong way to buy silver, but there are wrong places to buy silver, if you get what I'm saying. So this video is going to show where you safely can. And if I'm going to go into buying, I also should recommend, if you are new, buy bullion. Don't overcomplicate it. Don't get into these high premium coins. Buy as much silver as you can for as cheap as possible, lowering your dollar per ounce average, especially if you're in this for the long haul. If you're not going to be some trader, quick flipper, going to auctions and bartering, then there's no reason you should be buying coins that have high premiums. Get as much silver as you can for as cheap as possible, lower your dollar per ounce average, and just get a nice foundation of a lot of silver underneath your feet. If you are trying to build a house and the house doesn't have a strong foundation, the house will crumble. It will fall. Same thing with your silver stack. A lot of us aren't looking to be these coin auction show flippers, you know, trying to barter and trade with, you know. No, we're buying silver because it's scarce and because we see its true value. And that's what bullion does, especially if you're a beginner. You're not going to be understanding the markets of these riskier, higher premium coins, so you shouldn't be starting off. In the beginning, buy what's safest, buy what's best, which is American Eagle's generic silver, stuff like that. You got to crawl before you can walk. So when we're talking about safe places to buy, there's definitely a lot out there, but if you don't know, if you just Google like silver or go on the shopping tab of Google and type silver in, you're gonna fall into a lot of traps. And that's why I like showing the actual sites, the actual companies on these videos, so you know directly where to go. Silver Gold Bull, in my opinion, or actually from what I've seen, has the lowest prices for American Eagles. They have the random year, which is pretty low. You can get them for $36.55, and that's even lower than Atmex, which has the random year American Eagles. See, it's not by much, but it will make a difference. I'm not one of those penny pickers. I'm not one of the coupon type people. I'm not one of the people that are going to drive 10 miles away to a gas station because they have 5 cents off cheaper, because I would have wasted that much money in gas driving there. You know, I'm not one of those people. But if you are, or if you really are buying a lot, it can add up. So Admex has them for $36.63, which is a little more expensive than, Silver Gold Bull. But I also like Silver Gold Bull. They do have a variety, not as big as Atmex, but they also have the 10-ounce Wall Street silver bars, and they actually sent me one that I'm going to be giving away to you guys, which just shows their integrity, it shows their character, it shows that they actually care, and that's also, that's amazing to me. So I'm going to be getting this in the mail pretty soon over the next couple of days, and I will be giving it away. It's 10 ounces, it's a beautiful bar. I would never sell this, because the story, that the backstory behind this, it even says the silver squeeze and all that, the revolutionary movement, the silver army we're building. This bar, in a couple of years when it's sold out, who knows, this is something I would never sell. So yeah, look out for that giveaway. But still, you know, when we're looking for places, you got to go to the big guys. Yes, you could probably find a better deal on eBay from some random person, but there's going to be no refund policy. If the coin is scratched or milk spotted or tarnished or isn't as described, you're screwed, right? There's no refund, no return policy. AppMex, places like this have a variety, and you have the satisfaction, the comfortability of knowing that that silver is not only real, but if there is a scratch, if it gets lost in transit, they will refund you the money or resend you another coin that's up to your standard. That's a lot of times what people don't understand. They're like, well, AppMex and Silver Gold Bull and Modern Coin Mart, these places have higher premiums. Well, yeah, you're paying for the luxury of knowing that your coin is going to come in BU condition, brilliant, uncirculated, perfect condition. And if it is not, or if it gets lost or stolen or whatever the case is, you will get refunded. If you're on eBay, it's free for all. Every man for themselves. So yes, you might get a cheaper price, but you're buying off of some third-party person. You don't know their intentions. You don't know how well they took care of that silver. It's probably not going to be in BU. And that's another thing when it comes to local coin shops. Local coin shops are a great place to buy. You don't have to wait 2 weeks for it to come in the mail. You can usually get cheaper prices, but a lot of times the coins aren't going to be BU condition. Local coin shops are the ideal place to buy if you're looking for raw, dinged up American Eagles that you don't care, that you're going to throw in a treasure chest and throw around and play with your hands, then yes, local coin shops are ideal. But if you're looking for brilliant, uncirculated, untouched coins, then I would be going to places like Silver Gold Bull, AppMex, JM Bullion, Modern Coin Mart, SD Bullion. All of these places, definitely. SD Bullion has American Eagles of 2021s for $37. They even have $100 face bag of 90% junk, which junk silver is extremely underlooked. If you think about it, junk silver is growing in numismatic value. You want to know why? They don't make it anymore. In 10, 20, 30 years, the junk silver that's getting kept or melted, it's just lowering the supply. In 10, 20, 30, 40 years from now, junk silver, it's gonna be a thing of scarcity, of myth almost. It's a piece of American history. It's also a great way to store fractional silver. If you're bartering or trading, think about it. If you're gonna barter or trade an ounce of silver for something that's not worth an ounce, what, are you gonna take a chainsaw to that 1 ounce coin? No, junk silver fractional is perfect for that. Plus, it's going to grow in numismatic value, kind of like Morgans already do. Morgans were stopped being minted in 1921. That's why Morgans are already starting to gain a premium, gain some numismatic value. Junk silver stopped in 1964, so there's a little bit of a gap, and you can see in 20 years how junk silver will be turning into Morgans. So that's a perfect place, you know, and a lot of times you can get junk silver for good deals online as well. Now, I like Modern Coin Mart. They have a lot of variety, not as much as AppMex, but Modern Coin Mart has a unique advantage that a lot of other places don't do. Well, one, they do have early releases, right? Because they're all Florida, so they get that shipment in. That's how I got the Dragon and Phoenix, the error from Perth Mint, and that's because Modern Coin Mart got the shipment in first, and by the time they got shipped to the rest of the country, Perth Mint already fixed the problem. So I was one of the first people to get one of the error of the 2017 Dragon and Phoenix, where there was the mirror finish behind the Phoenix's head. That's regardless though. But the thing I like about Modern Coin Mart is they have an eBay page, and on the eBay page they sell lots of 5, 10, and 15. So instead of buying 5 single American Eagles and paying the premium of each one of those coins, you can buy a lot, so you're paying one premium for 5 coins. It's almost like buying a 5 ounce silver bar, because when you're buying it in singles, you're buying 1 ounce, 1 ounce, 1 ounce. Modern Coin Mart sells one lot of 5 ounces or one lot of 10 ounces, and that is a beautiful thing. It not only lowers your cost, but it also makes it easier. So that is something that I recommend, especially around around the holidays, around Thanksgiving, Black Friday, Cyber Monday, usually the new pandas are out by then. So the 2022 pandas will be out this year by then. So you can buy lots of 5, 10, and 15 of the new pandas, saving yourself some money, plus the Black Friday deals. So those are some cool tips to use. But regardless, if you're going to be buying, buy from one of these places, Silver Gold Bull, AppMex, JM Bullion, Modern Coin Mart, Provident Metals, SD Bullion. These places, you're always going to be coming across real, legit silver in perfect condition. And if it's not up to your standard, you will get refunded. If you're on eBay, there's a lot of fake silver on eBay. There's a lot of scams. There's a lot of people ripping your head off. And you got to be careful. If you are going to be looking into Morgans or whatever, understand the price, understand the market. A lot of times people will up the condition. If they have a Morgan, they're going to say it's VG plus or whatever, and that coin might not actually be that high of a condition. But if you are a new stacker, you can fall victim, because you say, oh, $35 for that Morgan, that looks like it should be a good price, but it's really not. So you have to understand the markets, and that's also why I really try to reiterate buying bullion. Buy tubes. I just bought another tube of American Eagles. You know, you can even get the mint direct from AppMex. You know, not a bad price. $742 for a mint, a brilliant uncirculated random years. I just got the 20. I just bought this listing and I got a 2020 tube. You know, let's see if Silver Gold Bull has tubes of American Eagles. So American Silver Eagles. It looks like they don't have tubes, but I'm sure you could buy 20 individual, or a lot of times if you do buy 20, they will send them in a tube, but they don't have tubes for sale directly. I want to make sure before I say that actually. Yeah, it looks like they don't sell tubes. See, a lot of these places, they don't have the same variety as AppMex or, you know, Modern Coin Mart, but the prices are better. So, you know, it's kind of, you know, tip or tat, you know, it's up to you. I do like AppMex as well, because they have a vault, basically a portfolio. So it stores every single one of your purchases. It stores each one of the coins, the price you bought it at, how much the coin has appreciated in value to what your total asset value is. And it will show you how many ounces you have, and even shows you a chart compared to gold. So it's a great way if you don't want to write that stuff down on yourself. If you make an account on AppMex and just start buying, it does all that for you. So you can see exactly how much money you've made so far, how many ounces you've had, and even looking at a chart compared to gold, if you have 75% silver, you know, 25% gold, or, you know, etc. So that's a nice little tool that AppMex has as well. These places also have customer service. So yeah, I'm gonna wrap this video up here. If you thought this video was educational, informational, at least entertaining, make sure to smash the like button. I post daily videos. I got a lot of other stuff coming out, so make sure you tune in. Thanks for tuning in. This was Silver Slayer. I'll see you guys soon. Peace.